Today we learned more about how a three-year-old special needs boy in Pace, Florida got out of his home over the weekend. It sent his grandmother into a panic, but look, they found him thanks to the help of this four-legged friend. News 5's Bryant Clerkley reports.
The boy's mother says he was at home with his grandmother when he let himself out the front door.
Well, we had a missing young boy, special needs boy, who went off into the woods and got lost. And 2.5 hours later, our canine went out and recovered him.
Audra Hughes says her son Aedric was about 200 yards away from home when he was found. She says she got a call from a family member saying her son was missing. She says it was one of the scariest phone calls she's ever had. Deputies were then called out to the area and used bloodhounds to find Aedric. Deputies say the dogs led them to the boy in under 30 minutes.
I'm very, very grateful to the team. Words can't even express the excitement, the gratitude that I have. Also, the people in my neighborhood, everybody went out. They were looking, they were searching, they were calling other houses.
Deputies say that they've had the dogs for a little over a year, and they're used to using them for finding suspects. In Milton, I'm Bryant Clerkley, WKRG News 5.